I just don't want to. I haven't calibrated in a little bit. Don't want to play this round without doing that. Jeez. There, that's the way it should be. It shouldn't be so many fucking load screens in between. Like, they shouldn't have to do that. Yeah, go buy a PS5. Yeah. I get it. I totally see why the PS5 is able to do that now, because there's no reason why even PS4 should have had that many load screens. Okay, let's get into this. We got the Classic at Barnegat Bay. Says the leader is -7 right now, but I bet you that's a fucking lie. I don't understand the leaderboard thing. It always shows the wrong numbers. Another thing I don't understand, too, is you're playing a round of 18. You're losing. There's only one round, but yet somehow you're tied for first for the round. Yet you're like down 5 strokes. How does that even make sense? Well, at this point, you would have been first if no one else played. Like, okay, fine. But why do I need to know that? I don't get how they do that. Or why they always do that. Okay, I get it if it's 4 rounds. But if it's 1 round, why does, at the seventh hole, why does it matter if I'm, I just want to know what position I'm in. And I know it tells you that too, but
you're a bit braver than me. I'm
always looking at that stupid fucking tied for first.
No, thank you.
Wow, first hole they're doing this to us, eh? Okay, well, let's. Okay, shit, that's gonna go. I literally put it in the one spot I shouldn't have put it in. It's okay. I'll make this up. Did not think I need. thought it was way less than that. It said 86. Let's drop this in for bird. Nice little layup to it though. One. Okay, let's just get to the first hole. It's a bad start. Terrible position to put myself in for second shot. Oh, looks like the scorecard was actually right, okay. I knew it. I should. What am I doing?
Cool.
Holy fuck. Okay, it's 77%. We're not making it anywhere close to 68, so it's gonna be. Up 7 on a weird angle. Okay, there's one. Not pretty, not at all, but there's a birdie. If there was a challenge for the prettiest birdie, that would lose by a lot. Good shot. There we go. Good ball. Yeah, you even got up one. I got some wind. Lots of deviation on the fucking. On the lie. I don't know if 8's gonna make. No. Yeah, 8 should make it. Put it even faster, but I guess I need to slow it up. Four, four, four. Shoot fours today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, up 5. We got some wind in our face. 7 iron, a little bit of roll.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. But I need a little more roll than what they are giving me. It's close. Technically, the way that I read that, we had 2 going right, so it shouldn't have been that much over to the right that I had to push my marker, but okay.
Literally, if you see it, you pick it up. It's like those commercials, like, I walked away. I'm so lucky, like in Chatham, obviously. My mom, she works like, she does everything at the store. She's been there almost 15 years, which is crazy. Yeah. So I get, she's just, she's a full time, yeah, full time employee. She gets,
really?
Mom, they all know me. Yeah, they all know me. They're like, oh, here's your discount. Like, it's amazing. But, like, because she works everywhere in the store, she also works warehouse. So, she gets first dibs on everything. Everything. You know, like, if there's anything in there that's, like, cool, like, I have, like, a really cute sweater.
Okay, that was a good drive.
And then there was like one left. So there's one other person in Chatham walking around with the same sweaters, other than my family. You know what Nick loves to shop too? We do our own. Yeah, no, I do, you know, like do a little bit, but he shops. Picks out his own stuff.
Down six, but five push. Five iron. I don't want five iron.
That's hilarious.
That's it, Ian. Don't hit this hill.
No, over 30 years. Over 30. I'm
12. Oh, you fucking prick. Okay, I'm draining this fucking putt. That pissed me right off. Bitch, fucking hit that hill like that. Oh, I needed so much too, and I did not give it enough. I put it forward, I just didn't give it enough. I think that if I would have been correct on where I was actually hitting my power, I would have been fine.
This is like what she picked, right? For the new logo. So I was just going based on that. Yeah, I tried center, but it looks kind of different.
Bingo. Give me those birds. Okay, let's go for an eagle. Yes, a fucking baldy. Okay. Oh shit. Like, what? notice it every time I go for something, it's like, fuck me. Drop it down. Drop it down. No! You fucking cunt.
Okay, is there, a Sunday for this, or am I just gonna post it in Creator?
Such a wasted opportunity. That's how you lose these. Fuck. Start the back nine good. Where leader is at? Let's see. 12. So no matter what, double digits, we're looking at 14, 15 every fucking time. It's like, Jesus Christ. You gotta literally play the best round of your league just to win. It's crazy. Come on. What a drive. Right over that little sandy trippy. Hi.
Winners might be opening on Monday.
I heard you say that. Very exciting.
So that would mean we can get like our shelving shit from Walmart because if Winners opens, all the non-essential stuff will be.
Thought open. It was Home Depot. We were doing that.
Whatever.
Okay.
Just shelving for outside.
Yep. When did your mom tell you that? Oh, is that why you told them? Because you're like, you just heard about it?
Not, no, not until the 14th. It won't be open for everyone until the
14th. Oh, that sucks.
We'd be going in for markdowns and refreshing features. Markdowns!
Winners markdowns. That's good. Sales. because he's got his neck like that. He's still dreaming. He didn't even wake up. Sometimes. Bingo. Another birdie. I'm a birdie and I'm tied for a second. See? That's what I mean. Look at negative 10, tied for first. How am I tied for first when he's negative 14? I can't get a fucking negative 3 on a par 4. So, it just doesn't make any sense. Whatever, though. Can't even do that. It's not possible. Up 15. That was very close to not going in, but nice little finish. You always have to get a birdie on every hole to win first in this society now. Tied for third. Yeah, Chris Kane has not played yet, or Chad Kane. Better than most of us. Oh, that was only... This is a two-rounder. Are you telling me... No. There's no way. They must be like negative 20s. -16 through 5 through 10. Maybe I'm doing pretty damn good then. I thought I was doing not that great. What was that Elizabeth was talking about earlier? Seemed like there was a lot of work, or did you guys figure out it wasn't as much work as she thought it was? Because you were saying to Emma after, like, I just had to click buttons and turn them on. Is that what Elizabeth was wanting you guys to do?
No.
Different.
She's working on a way. get them and, you know, instead of what we're doing now. So there were, her and Emma are working on a way to, like, get this digital asset thing done. But what she's asking, what I've been asked to do is put all of the old GFL recordings on the website.
Right.
But that requires, technically, like, if I want to do it from scratch, I have to, like, make a product, make an automation, you know, and make, like, make sure everything's set up and has the right links and whatnot.
Right.
But because I was smart and I didn't delete anything, I just kept everything and continued on. All I have to do is turn on the automation.
Oh.
And then make those products live again.
That's easy.
And then
there you go.
Literally already filled out, everything's done, the extra profit.
I think the water level's low, and that's why it's been hard to pull it. But you just got to turn those on, and then they're ready to go. Right? Here, try that, see how that works. What?
The lady that's sending me her art,
mm-hmm.
She sent me a couple prints, she said, and she sent them out last Thursday, so she said, I don't know when they're gonna get there, but... But she sent me, like, a brand new one from, one, like, a new piece of art from 2021.
That sucks. I just got a message from Jason. He says, watch the White Widow. Mine went Herm. Just found out bust pollen sacks on it. What does Herm mean? I don't know what that means. So I'm asking him to send me, like, pictures and shit. And, like, what are you talking about? Like,
yeah, what does that mean?
Yeah. Oh, that's rough. How do you turn on that fucking view again? Okay, so there's no... Okay. Okay. That scared the fuck out of me. There we go. 11 is a lot. Oh, right. The chipping, does it affect the chipping? Fuck, damn it. What a dumbass. Look at this shit. I was gonna say, you better not leak. I cannot get up and down on that fucking par 5. Oh wait, I did last time. I got a birdie last. Okay. It was the other par 5, that's right. Beauty. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, you son of a bitch. Show me a replay of that. That's nice. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate seeing the missed putt. Makes sense. I wonder if they just put that in there to make you feel bad, or what is that? Like, what the fuck? Hey, check this one out. You just missed it. Thank you. I know. I watched it myself. Up 5. Okay. Up 5. 10 win. Bingo. What a fucking curve putt. You see that hook there, boys? Up 6 with 8 wind. Yep. There's the wind. Need to put that backspin on. That's good. At least I did. Should have put more, but. 3. Bingo. Drop in there, boy. Drop in there. You're nice and soft. Like a baby bird. Okay. it on that fairway. Bingo. Look at that. Right off of the fringe. Nice rollout. Roll down. Bingo. Look at that. Look at that. That's what you call a fucking drive. Up three. What? Okay, okay. Nice little birdie. That's a beautiful up and down. Now there's a pretty one. Look at that pin location. Like, holy. That one's seven. Lots of wind. Holy shit. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Okay, we got those cancel each other out. Bingo. Okay, got a driver. Down four with seven wind. This is pretty. Very nice. Oh, that was going left of it. Okay, this one I did. I fucked up hard on last time. That's a much better start. There we go. Up 20. Good, that's good. Should have left more roll. Three. Oh, that was a close putt. Birdie's fine with me. top eight. We got seven. Okay, sit down. Oh wow, it's too way too much. Hi. How are you feeling today? Yeah, I told you, start getting better. And tomorrow you'll feel even better. Like, I feel back to normal now, so. Like, a little bit, tiny bit sore, but.
Mm-hmm. It's just the top part of my thighs and my groin, so.
Mm-hmm.
It's not nearly as bad as it was yesterday.
No.
Or even the day before. I just feel like I'm growing.
What about your stomach? Like, if you don't feel any weird, like, sicky pain today, eh? Like, sickness?
Nauseous, but...
Just a little bit? Gotta be kidding, it's pretty robbery. Twenty-one is what the leader is right now. pushing it way out. Wow, slow down, Jesus Christ. Okay. Gotta be getting up there. Three. Okay, down three. We're going down two. So okay. One, four, six. Get up, push this up and to the right a bit. Not bad. Okay, three holes left. Tie for first. Nope, lied. Tie for second. First is 22 now. Not up anything, but we got lots of wind. Really push that slow. Okay, bingo. That was fucking amazing putt. Yes, we will watch the replay on that one. First, let's keep this going. What a fucking shot. There we go. We're doing great. Let's go. Let's get this putt. One. 2, 3. A little bit because I feel like it's gonna leak. That was not even close. Went way past it. Way over. Damn. Okay, well, one more hole to try to clinch the top number so far. Ready, putt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7. Give it a good shot. Tied for first. -11, so that's not damn bad. That's pretty damn good right there.